On to the next one. This one is all black. It's called, I guess it's a dark chocolate. And that's another thing. I don't like dark chocolate. So, you know, here we go. It's hard to... If you're a fan of dark chocolate, this is probably for you. To be honest with you, this is maybe a 4 for me. Like, the Kit Kat taste is still there, but the dark chocolate is just in your face. So, thanks for watching. I've got a lot more to go. Stay nerdy, stay sexy.